Hey, how's the weather? Marnie, will you take this flower? Aw, she didn't like it. Welcome back, everybody. It's the Fat Rogue Sarenixen and here playing some Stardew Valley here. I want to take a quick minute. Thank you for your support. If you like this video, like this series, boom on that like button. If not, well, let me know in the comments. It's the only way I'm going to know. And if this is your first time here, go ahead and click that subscribe button. It won't hurt at all, I promise. All right, now, let's get to work here. We got some working to do. I think I clicked this while ago. Oh, that's my slingshot. Yeah. All right, so let's check the garden. Nothing to harvest. Oh, we got some stuff down here to harvest. Oh, yeah. Need to go ahead and water it. Do I have my watering can? Yes, we do. We'll hold on to that in case we need it. We'll put it, we're gonna move the hole down here and this down here. And move this over. Because these are the things I use the most. Gotta do a little inventory management. I'm sorry, guys. That's just the way I gotta do it. I gotta do it that way. So we got some water in the watering can, so we'll go ahead and water it up. Come on now. Get this spot down here. Yeah, there we go. I don't know if we have anything planted up here, but we'll just go ahead and water it just in case. I hope you guys are having a great day. I'm having a really good day. I really do hope you're having a great day. It's almost the end of fall. I'm kind of worried about winter. I'm worried about winter. It's words I need to speak out of my mouth. Okay. So, I'm worried about winter for four reasons, and that's the chickens. I'm worried about the chickens. They've been cooped up for a few days, though. They should have put me some eggs out. And if they don't start putting out, we're going to put them out. All right. So, we got that, and we got that. Let's see. We might do a little fencing in here today. Let's see. How much stone we got? We got some stone. I think that's all we need to make stone walls. Let's take a look. Yeah. Wish there was a way to make a whole bunch. Shift does 5 at a time. Oh, yeah. I don't think we'll need that many, but we'll see. Alright. So, let's go down here. We want to keep that open for a gate, maybe. So, boom, boom. We'll put a gate in there, too. Gotta keep this stuff separated. I don't want nothing getting in here and getting my chickens. What is blocking the way? Boom. Boom. Sorry, guys. I'm concentrating on building this fence. It's a lot of work. And we'll put a gate right there. Alright, so let's jerk click on this. I think we broke both of our walls. Did we get them all there? Okay. So how do we make a gate? Take that to there. Alright. How do we make a gate? Let's take a look. Gate. Right there's a gate. Look. There's an iron fence. I ain't wasting iron on that. So all we need is wood. We need some wood. Got any wood in here? No, we do not. Huh. Oh, tell me I'm going to jerk that axe out and start chopping. I think we got some over here. Yeah, we got 68 right there. Alright, So we need to make a couple gates. I think that's enough. Alright, so let's put one right here. And then we'll put one over here. It was green for a second. There we go. And was that it? Oh, we were going to put one right here. Stupid trees in the way. Alright, we'll put this one right there. There we go. So I think we'll take this down. We don't need it out this far. There we go. There you go, chickens. Let's put this back in here. Boom, boom. Click OK. We'll check the mushroom farm. Oh, we got mushrooms to collect. Alright. We gotta do something with them. I wonder if we can sell them more red ones. Oh, we didn't check the TV, did we? Let's go check it. Maybe we can learn a recipe. Weather for tomorrow. It's a beautiful sunny day. And the fortune teller says luck will not be on our side today. So there you go. This sapper never has any sap in it. I don't understand. Stupid thing. We'll sell those. Alright, let's go. Da-da-da-da-da. We need to start buying some spring seeds, but I don't think they have it. You think we can hold that up, those mushrooms? You think we can? Look, somebody's coming to my house. You see that? What are you doing? I try to help out in the shop most days, but business has been pretty bad since Jaja Mart opened up, though. I'm sorry. Here. I cannot make this woman happy. She's got the purple hair and all that, and I just can't make her happy. Can we do anything with this? Out of order. Right over here. Anything to harvest over here? All we have is that silly bucket. Alright. Why are you standing up there, you weirdo? Maybe that's why I couldn't find you earlier. You were standing on the side of the road like an idiot. Alright, we haven't been to the beach in a while, so let's head down to the beach and harvest the stuff off the beach. Get us some money built up. I need to save enough to, get some chickens. I'm waiting on names from you guys in the comments. You guys let me know. Do you hear that? That's supposed to mean a special fishing spot. But, I suck at fishing, so we ain't doing it. Alright, let's see if anything's washed up on the beach. Look at all the goodness. Boom. Boom. Gotta watch for worms, too. Look, there's the worms. I told you. We gotta watch for them worms. I'm gonna put this slingshot up and leave the hole out. Huh. I just got some clay. Dig up your house. That's Fabio's house. He's fabulous. And we got some more here. Is that it? Just dig up everywhere. Got something there. I don't know what that was. You think it's always on those? No. Oh, there's some worms. More clay. Why they keep giving me clay? You think I need to make that clay kiln? Maybe. Alright. Nothing here. Bloop. Bloop. Oh, we need to go visit Marnie and give her a gift. What are we gonna give her today? What have we got? I don't think we have anything. Nothing special, anyway. But she doesn't seem like she wants anything special. There's Haley. There's her youngin'. What giggle? Here, you want this? You're welcome. Hope she got something to say now. Ah. She said hi. Wasn't that sweet of her? We gotta hurry up to get Marnie, because it's almost quitting time and we won't get in the stove. No! We'll have to get her tomorrow. Stupid quitting time. Oh well, might as well. Ooh, there's some blackberries. Y'all like rabbit berries, don't you? I like blackberries. I love blackberries. Love me some blackberries. What else we got? Let's go down here and give the old wizard something. Let's see. What's he want? He probably wants something weird. We'll give him something, though. Hey, old man. Here, take this. Oh. Good. Guess I can talk to you. If you have nothing important to tell me, leave me be. I have much work to do. Oh. Well, what are you doing, old man? Nothing. Oh, did you hear that sploosh? That's a big old log right there. It wasn't mine. Alright, it's getting dark. Let's head back. Tomorrow we'll head in the mines. And we'll stop by and visit Marnie first, because we need to get Marnie's friendship up so that she'll trust us enough to go into her bedroom. So that we can, get the mayor's shorts. I don't know why they're in the mayor's shorts is in there. I just don't know. And if y'all don't start laying eggs, I'm gonna start eating you. That's all there is to it. Alright, everybody, let's take a quick nap. Yeah, I sleep with my clothes on. No, not really. I do love the hat though. Look, we got 150 gold for that poisonous mushroom. I hope somebody doesn't eat it. Arr, he said. Alright, let's check his. Come on, TV. Oh, we got the queen of sauce. What's she making today? Coleslaw. Weather report. Going to be cloudy with gusts of wind. And, of course, the fortune teller, which, you know, I really don't care about the luck thing. We'll see how it goes. Oh, we got a letter. Let's see what this says. Dear Sarenixen, I ordered too much fertilizer for the garden. I bet you can put it to some good use. Take care, Jody. Aww. Poor Jody. She's a loser. I don't want her to be a loser. I can't help it, y'all. It's not my fault. Not my fault at all. Alright. No. No, no, no. What we don't need, we'll sell. Alright, so let's put that in there. Put those in there. That in there. That in there. Might as well put that and that in there, too. Alright. Now we need our watering jug so we can water our chickens. Water our chickens. Water our garden. Gotta get everything nice and watered. We're running out of time. I think we got like 6 days left. I'm hoping we get some eggplants here soon. Make it worth our money. I don't think you can plant anything in the winter, so I don't know what we're gonna do during that time. How are we gonna make money? I guess just foraging and stuff? I don't know what we're going to forge. There's a foraging list, obviously. Alright, so. We need something good to give Marnie. Let's see what we got that we can give up. Something nice. Let's see. Oh, we can give her a poppy. How about that? We'll give her one of these poppies. We'll give her a yellow one. We'll give her a yellow poppy. I'm a coming, Marnie. I'm coming. Here we go. Brown chicken, brown cow. Is it 9 o'clock? Oh, really? I don't think it opens till 9. We might be in trouble. So I thought. Well, what are we gonna do till 9? Chop a tree down? Can we do anything? Can we shake these? They look like they have something hanging in them, so that's why I was trying to shake it. Lots of pine cones. That took 30 minutes, apparently. It took 30 minutes to cut down an entire tree. Isn't that exciting? Alright. Well, that one only took 20 minutes. But it took me 10 minutes to walk this far, so... Marnie. Hey, how's the weather? Marnie, will you take this flower? Oh, she didn't like it. Oh. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Marnie. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know. Adios. She got mad at me. That's what I get. Alright, well, let's go. Apparently, poppies are not the ideal gift in a situation. I thought they'd enjoy a flower, but she must be just a good old country girl. She would rather had a carrot, I guess. Stupid Blue Jays. I hate Blue Jays. We've been through this, though. Oh, I hear some splashing. Do you hear some splashing? Or if somebody was swimming around. Oh, there's some worms. Clay, really? Where you at, Linus? We're gonna give you some food, buddy. You in here? Where you at, Linus? In the bushes peeing? Oh well. He's hiding from us too. That's the way it goes sometimes. Oh, there's another one. Let's get that one too. Might as well. Alright. Let's get our trusty dusty sword out here. Down to 40. 40. Oh, look at all this. I wish I got something for him. I bet you do. I bet you do if you have the right tools. I'm thinking I don't have the right tools. What do you guys think? I mean, I'm not getting anything from them. But I bet you can. I bet you can. There was no bad guys on this floor. Hello, hello. There it is. What was that? Oh, it's them weird things. They give us coal, though. I'll take it. Get us some iron. Oh, they got some serious aggro. Get off me. Stupid things. Trying to get some iron here. What's this? A frozen tear. Well, somebody was crying. Did that turn like to a bug or something? I don't understand why that was there. Let's see what's under here. That's a lot of rock. Alright. Oh, we got some rude dudes here. You see that? See that hot action? Oh, we gotta get out of there. You see that? We almost went splat there. Not really. We got it. Good grief, that was painful. Alright. Let's go. Bust all these. Nothing. Let's go ahead and eat a couple of these. Eat it up, buddy. Eat it up. Nom noms. Nom noms. There we go. We'll hang on to that one. We'll hang on to that. Alright, let's go down here. Got our shirt out. Oh, yeah. Did you see that onage? That was an onage. Oh, we got a lot going on up here. What? What happened? I don't know what happened there, guys. My mouse like freaked out on me. What's this? What is this? Let's eat these. Boom. What is this? It's a crystal fruit. Oh, I hear a bat. Oh, I got you in a corner now. Oh, yeah. Throw this away. Let's put this up here. We'll throw this away. We don't need that. We'll throw this pine cone away. And we'll put this winter root down here. And we'll put this wood down here. And then we'll click X here. And then we'll hit here. And then we'll eat this. Just make sure we got room. There we go. Now, I think there was some iron ore up here, was there not? Oh, yeah. Now we can go on down. Oh, yeah. There's some more over here. That's what I'm talking about. What's this? Something I don't have. Ain't no ore down here. Way home must be under a rock. There it is. Oh, yeah. Get you in that corner and you've had it. Oh, yeah. Poonage. Stupid bat. Stupid bat. Come on! Bring it on! We made it 5 levels, guys. So that means that my inventory's full. That means that anything I get is gonna drop. Alright, so since we're full on loot, whatever else we got, we might as well just... It's 8 p.m. Let's get all the rock we can. Maybe we can sell it. Make a little money off of it. How many floors it goes down? Piece of coal. You gotta keep an eye on that clock. Give me that. We need the money. What if you can just hammer up this floor? Oh no, we gotta have that. Let's see what we got. What can we get rid of? Just regular wood? I'll trash regular wood. I'm okay with that. That's it, guys. That's it. Let's go down here and just for looks. Got some more bad guys. Oh, it's on now. It's on. Must be a different kind. Dang it. We need that to sell. Guess we're going to get rid of our stone. Frozen tear. Oh, we got a... What's this? Aquamarine. Nothing. Alright, we gotta get out of here. We gotta get home. Da 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 da. Let's go before something bad happens. I'm trying to break that. See how hard that was for me? That's my luck. Let's get out of here. Let's head on out. Moving on up. Alright, let's make our way back over here. Maybe Marnie will like one of these fancy jewels, like this amethyst. You think she'll like an amethyst? What do you guys think? You think she'll like an amethyst? Inventory's full. There's hazelnuts everywhere. I know it's getting late. Get off my back. So pushy. Alright. We'll leave the gate open. It's alright. Oh, I got some stuff in the sapper. Alright, so Gunther can tell us about the frozen tier. A frozen geode. That's important. Monster loot. You can sell that. We'll keep the quartz to give to her. Or the amethyst. Get rid of the quartz. I don't know about this winter root. Starchy tuber. We'll get rid of it too. Get rid of that. And the rest of it we'll keep. We gotta get in the bed before it's too late. And yes. Alright. We made some money today. Just a little bit. Every little bit helps, don't it? That's the way it is in life, too. Every little bit helps. Alright. I'm gonna go up here. And that's what we're going to call it, guys. This is the Fat Rogue Sarenixen. I want you to enjoy your day, enjoy your life, and keep on gaming. Over and out.